Former Intercontinental Champion, United States Champion, WWE Champion, plenty of heart.
Now here's a man, The Miz, who is one of the most accomplished stars in the history of WWE.
Just one of the many
champion, a Hollywood phenomenon, and a man who embodies the meaning of superstar.
Back after a decade, the two-time Royal Rumble winner.
The personification of grit. A superstar looking to reach the pinnacle of his second mountain.
There is only one rated R superstar.
Messiah has arrived.
It is time to embrace the vision.
Money in the Bank is such a dangerous match, Corey. Not only career-changing, but career-threatening.
For the athleticism of these superstars is unmatched in sports entertainment. But when you introduce a steel ladder into the equation, the possibility of injury is multiplied tenfold.
Any superstar that's ever competed in a ladder match will tell you that you lose a piece of yourself in these matches.
Oh, no doubt. This is the kind of battle that will scar you for the rest of your career.
And now getting the ladder in place on the ring apron. And don't sleep on how dangerous a spot that is for a ladder.
Uh-oh, uh-oh!
Picked up.
Ladder matches are unpredictable. We all know that. But if you can pick your spots and prepare for the fact that you're going to endure punishment, you should be able to survive and hopefully come out on top.
This match grinded him down a little.
Taking flight.
What a look at him. Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
Got hurt. Caught him right in the jaw.
What a shot.
New heights, gentlemen. Someone's got bad intentions, and I like it.
Things are looking good for Dolph Ziggler here.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
Right now, Dolph needs to tap into that reserve tank.
Crashes to the outside.
No way! Oh my God!
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for what you're being.
Thanks for coming, Miz!
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Working his way up the ladder now.
This is a critical moment.
And Ann is with it on the top rope.
Through this.
Miz escapes damage.
Ooh, sharp kick.
Power slam. Heading up the ladder now.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Boom, boom, persistent barrage.
Climb, go for it, climb.
He's latching on to it.
Going for another glory here, guys.
And the Miz gets caught. Another unsettling attack.
We see Cena in this position.
So many times. Will he find a way to close things out? And up the ladder we go.
Crowd trying to get the victory here. Not a bad strategy.
Needs spot in this match, right?
High risk, high reward.
In the top.
This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
It's a bit of a risky move right here. Big time.
What is going to happen here?
AJ's eyes are glazed over.
Scaling the ladder now.
He's modulating victory!
Almost there!
Nothing stands in the way of victory now, gentlemen.
It's a virtual guarantee.
Oh, wow. Trampling the office from the top rope. He's hit by
the goal. The only thing left to do is pull it down.
Easier said than done. Golden opportunity here. Don't blow it.
Hanging up the ladder.
Well, that clinched things for Big E.
I think we're gonna see it.
Step through.
Styles clash.
Is it enough to put Big E away?
Cena.
Delivering elbow after elbow.
Ziggler looking evasive.
Bad predicament right here.
He's looking to get up that ladder, guys.
The wrong way. Suplex.
He's got a real chance here.
I think so, Michael.
The entire WWE Universe is on their feet now.
Kick. and hooks it. He wins the ladder match.
And here's a look back at some of the action from the previous match.
Plenty of battles waged over the Intercontinental Championship over the years between
from way up to the axe handle.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
He got whipped into that corner. Oh, what a drop kick.
A drop kick in the corner.
Perfectly executed.
Jarring. Strikes with a kick. You know, Sami Zayn has proven to be a tenacious competitor. No matter what attacks get thrown his way, he just wants... Looking for an early pin.
Two.
Shoulder is up after two.
I really thought he was going to get his shoulder up at one.
Double. Oh, timely counter by Zayn.
Perfectly executed Northern Lights suplex, and there's more right into the brainbuster.
Boom, right across the small of the back.
And Sammy dodges that one.
Booming boot.
Well-placed kick.
Gonna see here. Face buster.
Can't quite get him there.
Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
Snap suplex. That's gotta be it. There's two. And he fights it off.
A long 2.5 in the waning moments of this match.
Flatliner.
Rolling elbow.
Woo-wee.
Hip drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now. Oh, man.
What a net.
Here's the pin title on the line.
Here we go. And Illy stays down for a one count.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Dodges out of the way.
Chop block.
Brilliant. Right to the back of the knee.
He moved, but can he capitalize?
He's got the answer for that one.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Oh, a kick from Sami Zayn. The title might change hands.
Champion.
Are we close to the start of a new reign?
Hey, it might be time for a change of strategy. His best move didn't get the job done.
the champ in a worst case scenario.
Holding on by a thread.
Oh, kick by Zane. The champ's eyes were glazed over.
And here's another peek at the moves he saw in that match.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Intercontinental Champion, Sami Zayn!
What a shift into the tides with this championship match.
What a stunning moment. These superstars gave everything they had, but the new champ wanted it just to...
About to conduct a little business with the Almighty.
And if you want to reach the pinnacle of sports entertainment, there's an argument to be made that you must win the WWE title.
Absolutely right. There have been legends and Hall of Famers who never won the title, but putting this on your resume moves you into a different class of competitor.
Wicked clothesline.
Oh, stomping away.
Lashley creates an opening with a counter.
Not allowing that to go on any longer.
Oh, kick connects.
Oh, man.
Jumping knee strike.
I like that.
You're not going to intimidate Lashley or outpower him or get the best of him on the mat. Corey, what does an opponent have to do to conquer the Almighty?
Lashley lives and trains in Denver, Colorado, exerting himself at high altitudes. So the longer this match goes, the more it benefits him. Catch Lashley off guard as soon as possible. Get him out of sorts and surprise him with a big move.
Springboard, Phoenix splash!
You gotta be kidding me.
Lashley out of the way.
Wow, what a pump kick.
Able to give him the slip.
Clothesline.
Running Swanton finds the mark.
Oh, what a kick.
And a kick.
Butterfly, double underhook, up and...
Face buster! Looking for the victory! Two! Oh, and he got the shoulder up!
This is where desperation becomes a factor. Time to pull out all...
Oh, it's not gonna be pretty! Go to sleep, GTS!
Night, night.
Can it be? Will the rain continue?
Let's look back at that amazing action.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Champion, Henry Lee Washington.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
Never a doubt, barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.
And introducing the champion from the other side of darkness. Weighing in at three.
The bell is rung and you can feel the excitement in the air. The WWE Universe has been eagerly awaiting this match.
Well, with the Universal Championship up for grabs, history will be written here tonight. So you know we're seeing these competitors at their very best.
Oh, jaw-shattering boot, stomping. Something in the corner.
Oh, well-placed knee right to the midsection.
He takes control.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Full speed running body press.
Kick lands.
Whoa, not quite yet. Ooh, just relentless.
Big forearm. Oh, look at this. Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me?
Back suplex. Spine crushing.
Counters that. Back in under the ropes.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Oh, what a kick.
Right to the gut.
Clothesline.
What impact.
Uh-oh. Going for the run.
Chokeslam. He's returning fire.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Oh, brutal form. And proving a bit slippery for him there.
Ooh, what a kick.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
Looking to take flight here.
Lift off.
Dominance. Able to reverse.
Uh-oh.
Yokosuka cutter.
Just deadlifting right there. The power. Here's another quick look at some of the highlights.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Universal Champion, Powell.
An exciting match that concludes with a title changing hands.
I thought the defending champion had this well in hand, but the new champ had other plans.
It just goes to show you, anything can happen in WWE. Comes trouble.
A superstar who is always ready for a fight.
And she won't let anything stand.
Superstars today. And let's all remember what is in the briefcase hanging above. There's a contract. If you win, you can cash in that contract at any point in time over the next year for a world championship opportunity.
Only 20 feet to change your life forever.
Fisherman suplex! Bang!
And look at her feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
Ooh, well measured. I'm a witness to see that.
drop.
She's beginning to flag a little.
Yeah, but she'll be fine in this match if she just keeps her eyes on the prize, Corey.
Corey, what is something most people forget about in a ladder match?
Timing is everything in a ladder match. You have to know when to climb. You have to be quick up the ladder. You have to be quick to unhook. Every second you waste in a ladder match is your potential downfall.
Both knees into the face.
She goes.
gets inside the ring. Asuka looks to capitalize after the reversal. Uh-oh. Oh, God.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Look out. There's Asuka set hard to the outside. There she goes.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Kai sidestepped out of the way. Big time damage to the arm. Kicked right to the leg. Sweeps the legs. Stop. And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
Making the climb here. Maybe looking to end this thing right now.
To get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Going up high with the punch. She re-enters the ring now. Out of the blue, Bliss gets countered.
Begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
I don't know. Climbing the ladder at this point seems to be a bit ambitious.
There's no two. Oh, boy. Here it comes. Will she get fully locked in?
This won't win them.
This is dangerous. This is frightening.
Prying apart her opponent's fingers, needs to find a way out of this hold. And she does.
No, don't you dare.
This can't happen. This is it.
Oh, my God. Still climbs off the top of the ladder.
That just stacked the deck against Banks.
Banks measured. Asuka drawing up her own blueprint.
Positioning it right in the center of the ring.
The only thing left to do now is climb it, Cole.
Big opportunity here, guys. This could be a turning point.
Oh, stopping the leg.
Just nasty.
She's setting it up right in the middle of the ring.
Right under the prize. Perfect.
Here we go. Making that all-important climb up the ladder.
I think this is it.
Looks like that ladder set up perfectly in the center of the ring.
Working to unhook here.
Victory is within reach.
Looking super focused, too, Cole. All the way from the top of the ladder. She lands this. It's over.
Getting tossed. And the impact jars Alexa in the late going.
Yeah, Bliss has to fight back quickly here.
Oh, this is going to be bad for
some. Expertly applied suplex. She's grasping, hoping to unhook it and get the W.
She just needs the right touch. Grab it. Put those agitated fingers to good use.
Shut up, Saxton. What a raucous crowd here tonight.
What a speed with the ladder.
Setting it up.
In perfect position, too.
Banks slips out of the way.
High risk territory for Nikki.
Big up on the top rope.
And she doesn't connect. Climbing up to the top.
Such a risk taker.
And there's Alexa dealing out even more damage.
Bliss will not yield to anyone at this point.
Coming back.
Oh, here it comes. The Kamikaze.
Asuka. The
We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
Thunderous kick.
And another one.
This superstar could go all night. Oh, here it comes. The contact.
Bang. Detonation kick.
Kai has this in hand now. Here's a snapmare.
Oh! All measured up.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine.
She's looking to climb the ladder here.
She's gonna have to move quick. She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
Asuka retaliates.
Here we go, making that all-important climb up the ladder.
For the ladder.
Money.
Call me crazy, but it looks to me like this match might be over here.
Close!
I don't like the looks of this match. You want to leave no room for error once you do decide to set up and climb the ladder.
The counter.
No, don't you get it. This can't happen. This is it. Oh, my God!
That's a count. And a moment of despair for Tony now.
We've seen Tony grimace a lot in this fight. Will she succumb to all the pain here?
Kick to the back.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Mat slam
with some attitude.
Stomping. Ouch. Nasty kick. She got launched. Moves outside. What's the plan here? That unraveled on Asuka. Let her. Elbow smash. Coming back in the ring. She flips it back on her.
Kick to the stomach.
Tough position to be caught in here. Oh, man, taking it to the trachea. Oh, stomps to the legs. She's in the ring now. Dakota Kai with it.
Nikki able to avert that.
So desperately need right now.
Uh-oh, there's one. Paramore insult to injury.
She's lined it up perfectly, right where it needs to be. This could very well be it.
You could very well be right.
Here we go. We might be witnessing the ascent to victory.
I think you might be right, Corey.
And she just inches away from winning this one.
Now about the time for Buck.
Positioning the ladder in the center of the ring.
I guess the only thing left to do is climb it.
Willing to bet we're looking at the winner climbing that ladder right now, ladies and gentlemen.
We might have a winner here.
Success is within reach. This is it, guys. Exactly how I said it was going to play out.
It's not over yet.
Nikki manages to counter.
Double arm lock.
Yeah,
double arm lock, sir.
She's saying, let's go, bring it. Ooh, lands the haymaker.
Re-entering the ring now.
That's just hard to watch. Oh, yeah, she is really getting fired up.
Oh, what a kick.
This
with the kick into the sunset.
Sunset bomb.
She's saying, let's go, bring it.
She's taking things to ringside. Bliss sent flying to the outside. And this one might be headed ringside. She's looking to climb the ladder here.
She's going to have to move quick. Look out, we might.
This is it. Oh, so much on the ladder.
Oscar might have clinched things there.
Is giving everything she has left.
Clothesline! Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table!
This is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not gonna be pretty!
I don't wanna see this happen.
Flashback! Series of elbows, looking to create separation. She does so.
She will wisely return to the ring now.
Call me crazy, but it looks to me like this match might be over here.
Close! She's got victory within reach.
I'm taking some pull!
And two from insult to injury. Let's take another peek at some of the highlights of that Money in the Bank match.
Here is your winner, almost a superhero, Nikki A.S.H.
What an incredible achievement. Here is our new Money in the Bank match winner.